Polishing your tuba is not mechanically necessary, but it's a good habit to form to keep the outside clean and looking nice. Take your dry polishing cloth and with small circular motions, rub any part of the body or slides to remove any fingerprints or dirt. I'm not applying a lot of pressure, and I'm focusing heavily on places where my fingers rest while I play. And there you go.